You're watching NetHunt, Gmail CRM and automation experts. This is part 3 of our workflows video series, helping take the hard work out of working hard. I'm going to teach you how to set Slack and email notification alerts for when something notable happens with a lead or deal in NetHunt. For example, if a lead moves to 1 in your NetHunt pipeline, you'll receive an instant alert on Slack or in email, depending on which you choose. We're helping you keep on top of your business, putting everything you need in one place. Without further ado, let's get growing. First, I'll show you how to set Slack notifications. If you're looking for email notifications, you're welcome to skip forward to that section of the video. So, head to your Slack Workspace dashboard and find the settings page. From there, you need to create a new Slack app. Name your app and select the workspace where you want it to be active. We'll name it Pipeline Alerts and choose it to be active in our NetHunt workspace. From the page that pops up, select Incoming Webhooks. Here you need to toggle the switch to On. The page should extend itself, revealing webhook URLs for your workspace. Here. Next, you need to choose which channel your notifications will be pinged to. For ease of explanation, we'll choose General, then click Allow. Your webhook URL is ready to be copied. You can find it in the table above to add new webhook to workspace button, here. That handy little copy button just asking to be hit, so hit it. Finally, it's time to leave Slack for now. Let's open our NetHunt dashboard. Oh, home sweet home. Here we head to the left-hand sidebar and open the Workflows tab. Create a trigger by choosing Field Trigger Value Changes, Folder Deals, Field Stage Changes to 1. You can set any conditions and any folder you need. In our example, automation starts when the deal is moved to 1. Staying in the Workflows Creator, we're going to create a new action. Obviously, we choose to send a Slack message. Paste the webhook that we copied from Slack a few steps ago into the first section. Then compose your message. You can even use macros. How about that? Next, and activate your workflow and test. Change a test deals record to 1 and head to Slack to see the magic happen. Whoa, we just been notified that a deal has been won. You thought that was simple, email notifications are even simpler. Simply open the workflow creator by clicking the icon on the left-hand sidebar of your NetHunt dashboard. Add a starting trigger to whatever you want, but we're going to choose for when a deal changes stage. We choose the folder deal and then we select the field that we want to see a change in. We specify the change from a specific value presentation to negotiating. We're not going to run it once per record in case one record switches between stages once or twice. We save it. Next, we simply need to compose our email. Add an action, choose send an email. Here, we can choose who we're gonna send our email from, who we want to send to. We choose everyone in our sales team. Subject line should be something simple. We're not trying to impress anyone here. The body of our email should be similarly simple. If we want, we can add macros, but this is just a cross-team email, so there's not much point. Finally, end our workflow to activate it. But as with anything, we need to test it. We head back to our NetHunt dashboard, set a random test deal from presentation to negotiation, and check the alt inbox. Whoa, again, we've done it! An email notification telling a deal has moved from prospect to lead. We told you we'd give you everything you need to run a business in one place. NetHunt always delivers. Stay tuned for the next video in this automation series. Part 4 is gonna explain how to distribute tasks and leads among your sales team members on a round-robin basis. Until then, organize, automate, grow. NetHunt out.